Hey buddies, Jaromsz here.
So for today's video, we are going to do a tutorial on how to download or generate StaySafe QR code. We will be putting the link on the description box. First thing that you're going to do is click the link and input your mobile number. Then click continue. After that, you will receive a one-time PIN on your mobile number. Just input it here, then click verify. After that, you will be redirected on this page. You need to input your information on the boxes. Once done, just click complete profile. Next, you need to answer questions with regards to your health. Once done, just click submit. So this is your StaySafe QR code. You can just click the save StaySafe QR code as an image to save it on your phone.
So that's it for today. See your next tutorial buddies.